I'm Matthias from tubics. I'm going to show you now how to do some keyword research with tubics in a few simple steps, how to get the perfect keywords for your video. Let me just show you in some seconds. When you're here in the keyword section and you haven't yet entered any keywords, this is the way it looks like. On the left hand, you have the keyword search for existing video. You also see here keywords that generate traffic already. Currently, this video is a plain video. It's not yet published. And here on the right, you can see the keywords that I've already entered. The keywords you can see here are only template keywords because in the first step here I've set the template. This template defines here in this section some keywords that are preset for each and every video that gets assigned to this template. My video is dealing with how to prepare sushi, how-to video, and therefore I enter sushi how-to, because that's the topic it's dealing with. And now I get presented some keywords. The keywords are based on four databases that are pulled together. The databases are Google AdWords, Google Autosuggest, YouTube Autosuggest, and Bing. And these four data sources I get presented here, and they get matched with Google AdWords search results, or the Google AdWords database. So you can see the monthly search volume, that's the average of the past year. And this should give you a little bit of an indication how popular a certain keyword is. Yet I have to say that you shouldn't always only relate to this number, because for some keywords, like for instance for this keyword, not available is displayed. This means that Google AdWords doesn't display the exact search volume. It actually hides it because Google AdWords doesn't want content marketers to know that this might be a popular keyword. And for instance, for my video, how to make sushi, makes perfect sense. It's actually a very, very good keyword. Actually, I would rather say it's my most relevant keyword. It's my so-called focus keyword. Focus keyword means this should be at the top of my keyword list. It should also be part of my video description and my video title. And I add it and just can drag and drop it. What I can see here at the bottom, I have a real-time content analysis or tag analysis, keyword analysis, and it checks some basic best practices. If I've ever used a focus keyword already, if I've set template keywords, how many characters do I use or tags do I use, and so on and so on. It just gives me a simple indication. Am I doing right? Am I doing wrong? Where can I improve? Okay. And for instance, it tells me I could use more keywords. I only have kind of five keywords with 71 characters. YouTube gives me 500 characters. So I add some more keywords that are relevant for my video. For instance, this one, just click on it. Sushi how to roll, sushi how to basic, how to eat, no, how to make, and so on and so on. But my most important keyword is this, how to make sushi, and then make a more detailed search. Always makes sense. The deep dive into this keyword, because sometimes I get even more detailed keywords. Sushi tutorial, haven't thought of that. How to sushi, do it yourself sushi, how to make sushi at home, How to make sushi recipe, yeah, of course. Yeah, and now I have green checks everywhere, so this is pretty looking good. I have a focus keyword, I have some related keywords, all are very, very, yeah, they sound good. I have my template keywords. If I want to, I can also enter custom keywords just by typing in some words here, and I can remove keywords here. I can just either by clicking on this X, or if I want to remove all, I can click here. So that's how to do keyword research on tubics. Hope you enjoyed it, and all the best. If you have any questions, just write me a message or use our chat function here down there. All the best. Bye.